down my eyes.
Yeah.
Check down my ride.
Yeah.
Check down my life.
Yeah.
Check me out.
Yeah.
Check me out.
I do not help with the clothes. What I do at Need Grand is for the marketing, and branding is where I specialize in promotions, where I specialize in. But yeah, she makes everything from start to finish.
So very nice. I was eyeballing them, and I was like, I want that, and I want that.
I appreciate it.
So, do you guys have more fashion shows in the future that you're planning on, and viewing more clothes from her?
Like last year, we started it off last year, and it just went so fast that we was doing fashion shows, but we're based out of Columbus, Ohio. Nia's from Youngstown, but I'm originally from the west side of Columbus, so we started from there, built the brand up. The first party we wanted to do outside of Columbus, where she was from, in Youngstown, so we came up here to do it. But yeah, we got a whole bunch of events. We got another company called Franklin County Boys, specialized in promotion, really down. come in Columbus. But yeah, we stay active. We put out clothes probably every new clothes every 3 months. We do a photo shoot, we sell out, and then do another photo shoot or do custom orders in between. That's how we run.
You guys have a store where does she sell online? Does she do? Does she have people call her?
You can contact us on Twitter. It's at Nia Grain or at They Call the Truth. Facebook, we have a like page. Nia Grain's like page. We also have a website coming. It's pretty much getting in the process right now. It should be up by the end of this month, I'm thinking. It's www.niagrain.com. It's just so much more. But if you Google Nia Grain, it's easy to get in contact with us. We'll have you on the internet.
How'd you guys get started working together, promoting her clothes and marketing?
It started off maybe 2 years ago. I always done music. I had a music name down in Columbus. So when we started clothing line, it was just small. We used to start off with t-shirts, actually, and then maybe add some material or something to them. It started off light, but those started moving, and then we started doing our own clothes. And, yeah, it just took off, like, last year. Our first person I think we did it was on Good Day Columbus, which is, like, a local news channel in the morning for us, ABC. And she bought a dress off us, wore it on TV, and it just kicked off from there.
Well, if you don't mind me asking, I'm going to go a little bit into your, you said you were an artist.
Yes.
So, what did you sing?
They Call the Truth right now, my record label is Franklin County Boys. We have a video out right now. We just dropped it last week called EVE. It's on YouTube. You can catch it anywhere else. I originally started off doing music, and it just kind of helped the avenue with building the clothing line after I got known around in my city. Because I'm from the West Side, so there ain't that many rappers where I'm from. So if you stick out, you know what I'm saying, you can make it. But it's been straight ever since we started really pushing. Yeah.
But how did you start off with your
artist?
Were you interested as a child, or did you just randomly get into it just one day you realized?
I'm gonna be honest, I came from a team that was in the streets, but I used to do like the freestyle and rap a little bit, but there's a lot of my homeboys told me to start rapping, taking it serious. I think 03, my best friend got locked up, and I was with him since second grade. We was together every day since second grade. He got locked up, and then he told me when he was incarcerated, go ahead and start your music, there's nothing out here. Started it, and then after that, we just made a foundation. We do everything, though. We do really a distribution company as well, as far as record labels, record artists, shoot videos for them, do promo for them, do our own parties that's been successful. Usually, our building is like 85 capacity. We used to do about 300 people in there, so yeah, I'm just blessed. You know what I'm saying? It's something I love.
So, you're promoting. Don't only promote your fiance, but you promote other people. They really
want to
be promoted.
Yeah, y'all got to come to Columbus. I'm heavy down there. You know what I mean? A lot of people know me down there. I help artists. I do my own thing. I just signed an artist from Youngstown, Ohio, actually. His name Young Nut. He's featured in the EBE video on YouTube.com. If you're working, we try to help you work for it. You know what I mean? If you're not working, you need some help, we might try that, but you got to make sure the motivation is. You know what I'm saying? Other than that, we don't have no problem with it.
So, how do you say you're promoting
your style? Really, I'm one, like, probably in my city in Columbus, it was slow on the internet, so I was one of the first dudes to really hit the internet hard as far as promotion. Like, I did a party in January, it did 300 people, but I didn't pass out not one physical flyer. It was all on Facebook and, you know what I'm saying, contacts that I know on the cell phones and stuff like that. But yeah, just promotion from anything, advertising, that's what I'm in. I went to school, about to graduate, probably in the wintertime, but that's kind of what I specialize in. However I can get your name out there, that's how I do it. Like, we worked with Ronson Originals on Picture Side, like, last year, you know what I mean? We got to do another photo shoot, Ronson.
For sure.
You know what I mean? But, we just try to neck with anybody who's about something, we try to hook up with. If you're not about nothing, then, you know what I mean? It's going to slow progress down, though.
So, say if any of our viewers want to hit you up and get someone on promotion, how would you contact you or get
you? You can hit up Nia Grain at Twitter, Napo Truth at Twitter, Nia Grain on Facebook. My Facebook name is Brandon Napo McKee, but you can hit up, if you type in Napo, most likely I'm going to be the face that you see. And that's Google, YouTube, anywhere else online. We have you online, so call us 614-754-1062. That's the number to, we call our house a sweatshop because we have a boutique actually in our house, and then we have a studio in the basement. So we always working. We always got people around from the city coming through and stuff like that. So it's a blessing.
So this is
Nate Foley Truth
from Nia Gray and the Fashion Show, and I hope you guys enjoy. And if you want to get promoted, feel free to hit up.
I appreciate it.